Henry lives in this building.
There's no one here. I don't like it. But May seems to know the place.
You there? Did you make it?
May, can you hold this for a second? Yeah, we're here, as promised.
You're an honorable man. So am I. Your stuff is on the table behind you.
Is May gonna be okay here? Where's her mother?
I don't know. I wish I did. Anyway, thanks for your help. You're free to go.
All right, May. Looks like I have to go. Can you give me my toy back? Look, you sure she's gonna be okay? She just lost her mother.
Well, actually, there is something else you can do. We need you to get something for us.
Get something?
A radio transmitter.
A radio transmitter? Why can't you get it yourself?
Isn't that pretty? Henry! Henry!
Because I can't.
You can stay here with us.
A hunter's bow. Worth a try.
Ready? All right. We know there's a radio transmitter just here, on the map. Linda triangulated a signal coming from there a few days ago. We're not sure what's there, exactly. There's too much dust to see all the way to the street. But somewhere in there is what we need.
If you go out, don't talk to any strangers.
No way I can drop that far.
Don't be afraid. I'm a peaceful man. I'm not an old man, but I can barely move anymore, so I can't even collect basic supplies. You look like an honest... Thank you. That's a good start. My grumbling stomach thanks you. You are most kind. You are a gentleman and a scholar. I would personally challenge anyone who spoke an unkind word about you. Who would have ever thought we would get to this? No one trusts anymore. No one lends a hand. We're all alone out here. Young man, you have arrived just in time to watch me die. I have but one last wish, to smoke a final cigarette. I know you wouldn't care anyway.
Please!
I'll make it worth your while. I promise.
Get up. You crossed us for the last time.
Your time has come.
One of them was in North Haventon, but that was in the early days. I don't know if it was wrapped up well enough to resist the dust. It might be worth taking a look there.
Young man, you have arrived. Just in time to watch me die. I know you wouldn't care anyway. Young man, you have arrived just in time to watch me die.
Looks like the signal was coming from somewhere near that wrecked boat. There's enough rubble here. Probably can just climb up into the ship.
Life is worth now? Nothing. Not a cent. Here comes a lonely hero. He's gonna find me the last bottle of wine on Earth.
Hey.
Someone! Anyone!
There's a wrecked ship right there.
The transmitter must be on the ship. Go check it out. But be careful. No telling who's been living in there.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Everything you see belongs to us. Now that includes you.
Chill, dude.
You're gonna wish you'd never come.
I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, crap! Point that somewhere else, will ya?
You're the boss.
Step back! Hold up, hold up.
I'm still hasty, okay?
Step back. Let's talk this over, okay?
I'm pinned here.
No!
I'll find you sooner or later.
Hey, you! I can see you!
What luck.